my dear sweet little children, how are you? I hope you are fine at your home and you are doing your work regularly. Good. I'm getting some videos and pics of your daily works. Good, you are doing good job. So my dears, we have learned the letters in sequence. What we are doing? We are learning the letters to write in sequence. So we have learned till A to you know L. We have learned to write in previous video. We have learned till A to L. Now we will write further from L. So ready now? Ready? Okay. Before starting our class, let's have some fun. What? Let's have some fun. So all of you, close your eyes. Open, close, open, close your eyes, open. Very good. Now clap all of you. Now my dears, shout loudly. Jo chillaye hain aap log, shout loudly. Yay! Good. Now cry all of you. Cry. How you cry? How you cry? Now laugh. Ha ha ha. Good. Very good. You are doing good. So now let us start our class. We have learned to write in sequence from letter A to L. Now today we are writing further. So we will start from writing after L. Which letter will come? After L, which letter will come? Letter M. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M. After L, which letter is coming? M. So we will start writing M. From upper line to down. Now we are writing with the help of dot, but next time we will not write with the help of dot. How you will write? Standing line, slanting line down, slanting line up, and standing line down. Which letter is this? Letter M. Which letter is this? Letter M. M for monkey, M for mouse, M for money, M for mother, M for... Just do you remember any things which come from letter M? Start from M. Mango. Okay. M. After M, which letter will come? This you have to write orange color. O for octopus. O for oval shape. M N O. After O, which letter will come? After O, which letter will come? P. Which letter will come? P. So how you will write letter P? How you will write? Standing line. And then one small curve. Which letter is this? P. M. N. O. P. P for pink color. P for parrot. P for pen. P for pencil. P for penguin. M N O P. After P, which letter will come? After P, which letter will come? See, which letter will come? Q. Which letter will come? Q. So how you will write Q? Circle and then one tail. Circle and then one tail of letter Q. M N O P Q. Q for queen. Q for quill. Q for Q. M N O P Q. After that, which letter will come after Q? Say, which letter will come after Q? R. Which letter will come? R. So how you will write? Standing line, half curve, and then slanting line. Which letter is this? R. R for red color. R for rose. R for rat. M N O page in your, you have to write one full page in your notebook. So let us start writing. M. After that, N. O. M. N. O. P. After that, Q.
R for rain.
M, N, O, P. train, T for teacher, T for tiger. So M N O P Q R S T. You have to complete one page. What we have done? We have written M to T in sequence. So complete your work. In your notebook in a good handwriting. One more thing I want to tell you, that most of the people write M like this, but this is wrong. This is the right way to write letter M. This M is wrong. This M is right. So we have to write M like this. Okay? Understand? This M is wrong. This M is wrong. So don't write M like this. Write M like this in your notebook. Now let us revise these.